Sekarang sebenarnya Tuhan is a subsidiary of RK Takasabun Chain Group. So we are very honored to be appointed as Nolan Helmets Malaysia authorized new distributor from Malaysia.
So mostly these, you can see they are in the state of the art of advancement testing. Yes. So follow on, next on, we have this second lab. This second lab actually mostly focused on the components mixtures and also mostly focused on the in-house developments. So this GPS actually is some kind of values to measure the rigidity and also the durability of material. Normal is 300, high grade level is 350 and above, but for the ultra carbon, it has a value of 600 GPA.